Lewis and Clark from London, here in Paris for my colorway shoe launch. How does it feel to have my own shoe? It feels great, man. Feels like a dream come true and honored. Got the reflective like 3M thing on the sides because just do something different for a skate shoe. And like I love 3M. I like wearing it, you know. Anytime I get a chance to wear something 3M, I get it. So like it looks good on the shoe, I think. Like you film it at night time, yeah. So like flashy, like bright or whatever. It's cool. Favorite spot in London? South Park's my favorite because the history behind it. And I grew up skating there. I like met all my friends from down there pretty much. And it's undercover, you can always skate there if it's raining. So it's just perfect. Got stairs, got ledges, banks, flat land, so it's just perfect, man. South Bank's historic because of the people that obviously like skated there throughout the years, like Rowley and like Penny, like Barrington, fucking Femi, like so many people from like back in the day. And then obviously you have the new people like myself or like Casper or like Rory, like all the Palace lot. So like I don't know, it's just a broad amount of people, you know, like from older to like just like nowadays, you know. So yeah. They've been trying for years to get it shut down and built into shops and like Starbucks and all that thing. So like, they've been saying it for a long time. But I guess without the petition, it would have been gone already. So like, I don't know, it was a lot of hard work from a lot of people. So yeah, I was anxious. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be gone. Like no one really thought it was gonna like work out, to be honest, but everyone was trying anyway. Well, everyone lived in like a shit flat in like Brixton in South London, and everyone just started calling it the Palace. Obviously, it's not the Palace, and it's just shit, like a shit room everyone lived in. And then they moved from there, and then everyone kind of separated and moved into their own places. And then like Lev Stewart, like Brady, Joey, Snowy, like moved into a flat in Waterloo. And that was like the new Palace, we call that the Palace. And then, and that's a shithole as well, but we call that, you know, we call it the Palace, like the involvement. Oh, I don't know, man, just being safe. I don't know, just being a friend of everyone, innit? It's not like a company or anything, it's just like a group of mates. Actually, I don't know, someone asked me that before, I was like, I just think it just comes with it, man. Like everyone's got their own style of dressing. So like whether people hate it or like it, I mean, it's just part of life, innit? Fashion, innit? It's just, there's no way around it unless you dress naked or whatever. All of my friends, like Chewy, Benny, like Blondie, and then growing up, it was like Reynolds, Nick Jensen, Keenan Milton. So yeah, just a mix, man, from like friends to like people I like watching like TV or like videos or whatever. The best part?
Yeah.
The money. No, I'm joking. Just the freedom you get from it, I guess. The freedom. You can pretty much, you know, you do what you want with it. It's up to you where you go with it, I guess. Yeah, the best part about skating, man, is, well, from like the whole opportunity I have at the minute is traveling with friends and being able to meet new people. Yeah, it's probably the best part about it, man. Keep doing your thing, boys. I see you.